DKRed is a low-cost, quick-turn extension of the PCB Builder tool that gives you the ability to upload and custom-order PCBs within minutes. Whether you're looking to simply tinker or take your design from prototype to production, DKRed makes the process quick and easy. Let's walk through the ordering process, and then we'll review the PCBs once they arrive. On Digi-Key.com, you can navigate to the PCB Builder by clicking on the Tools drop-down menu. Once on the PCB Builder page, you can upload your Gerber file to get started. Verify that your file names match your intended layer. This example uses KiCad, so it can easily digest the default file extensions. The board information on the right will auto-populate. Look it over to ensure the design is accurate. Then select Finish Upload. Next, scroll down to the Bare Board Options and Specifications section. Here you can toggle between Default or DKRed. Toggle to DKRed and the specifications will be selected for you. The only option you will be able to change is the quantity, which must be a minimum of 4. By fixing the parameters, the board house will continue to take orders until they fill the panel. Then they will break the boards apart and ship them out to the individual customers. This is how they're able to keep the cost down and make them easily accessible for prototyping. Now you can add your boards to your cart. An ITAR legal agreement will pop up. You must check that you agree to comply after carefully reviewing the attached document. Once you've hit submit, your cart will open and you're ready to check out. The DKRed PCBs offer a fast 10-day turnaround and free shipping to US addresses. Now that our PCB order has arrived, let's unbox our boards so we can inspect the quality. Inside the package, there will be a certificate of compliance, and the boards will be vacuum sealed in a protective packaging. Let's take a closer look at our boards. The DKRed boards feature a white silk screen over a red solder mask with a gold-plated E-Nig surface finish on a 62mm thick board. To review the board quality, check that the white silk screen is crisp and the traces are correct. Now that the board quality has been inspected, it's ready to be tested. Here's a pro tip. One way to get more current handling capacity with a 1-ounce copper board is to design the board with thick traces and add an excess of solder to the trace. Be sure to visit digikey.com/dkred to get started on your custom PCB order for your next prototyping project. Want to watch more videos like this? Like and subscribe.